You get the satisfaction of helping little kids.
We get the opportunity to go tutor the kids every other day, and that just feels great.
The fact that we get to help like so many people, like we're making a change, we're standing up for ourselves, like we're changing all those stereotypes that we have.
We get to do a lot of service projects and everything, and it's really cool because we get to meet new people and stuff like that.
We get to help the community, like we make a difference in it, and we help kids, like they have a role model to look up to, and we really help them.
Well, what I like is the experience that you have with the kids.
Well, it's a very interesting and awesome program they have at our school. You help out pretty much any kids by teaching them stuff, and it's especially for Hispanics.
This program is a really nice program because you get to meet new people, you get to meet new friends, great friends, and
it gives you a lot of community hours, and you get to go many places, and it's really fun.
To show what the culture is and the background, where they came from and everything like that.
No, the teacher is a really good mentor and stuff like that. And it's just really a once in a lifetime experience at this class.
I encourage everyone to join. Even if you're not Latino, you know, it's for everyone. And you can do some really good stuff in here.
I recommend it to like a lot of people because what I thought that this class was only for Hispanic people, and I learned that it wasn't. It's for people that want to be bilingual. It's for everybody.
That's so good. Iremos igual, pero siempre estarán en mí esos buenos momentos que pasamos sin saber. No importa dónde estás.
The volunteer work that we do, we get to meet new people and like helping the little kids.
Un camino para andar. Si hay algo que esconder.
At Ocker Hills, because you know there was a time where I didn't go for a while, and then they like when I went back they're like, oh my gosh, Monica, what happened to you? We missed you. Yeah, and it was really cute.
unos momentos que pasamos sin saber que un amigo es un.
I've had an awesome experience at L.I.A. conference. It was an awesome experience. You got to know more people and then you got to participate in. And
my best experience is helping little kids, you know, get some satisfaction of passing down knowledge. And seeing them put a smile on their face is like warming, you know?
Going on community service projects, going to camp and helping the kids out there. That was really fun.
Experience for me this year. I learned a lot. Learned that service transcends all culture, all boundaries. No matter where you're from or who you are, what your background is, you understand service, giving it and receiving it. And it's been great to see the change in kids and giving back and seeing themselves change by giving back and helping others.